It really is absolutely fantastic, and you're all going to have an amazing time.
Universal Orlando has had a banner year since the opening of Harry Potter. Park attendance is up more than 50%. That success may be exactly why the park's co-owner, Blackstone Group, is looking to sell its share. Blackstone stands to cash in nicely by either forcing NBC Universal, the theme park's other owner, to buy Blackstone out, or if NBC Universal refuses, the park could be marketed to a third party, something analysts say is not likely to happen.
Universal Orlando has become too valuable to NBC Universal to have any risk of losing control of this property. So they've got to step up to the plate here and find some way to accommodate Blackstone.
Niles says it's possible Blackstone may not end up selling at all, but rather negotiating a more lucrative position with NBC Universal. But even if Blackstone sells, analysts don't expect any major changes at the park. With NBC Universal the most likely buyer, if anything, the deal could set up the park to be even more aggressive with its future growth.
This is an opportunity for Universal to claim complete control of the resort, something they've not had up until this point.